Hey, how's it going, everyone? I know that it's not just me who uses YouTube to listen to music as much as watch videos. And if you're like me, at some point you must have wondered as how to listen to music from YouTube or listen to the videos while you minimize the YouTube app or while you play YouTube videos in the background while you use other stuff like Facebook or play games and stuff. Well, YouTube recently launched YouTube Red, which makes it no more big deal, but you do have to pay a subscription fee for that, which is like around $10, and I know not all of us are willing to pay for that. So in this video, I'll be walking you through the process of watching YouTube videos or listening to the videos that you play in the YouTube app in the background with or without using YouTube Red. So basically, we're going to use some third-party apps, and I'm also going to show you how YouTube Red works or how you use YouTube Music and how it works in background. So let's get started. So the apps that I'm going to talk about in this video are YouTube Music app and Audio Pocket and Awesome Pop-Up Video. So first, let's get into Awesome Pop-Up Video and see how it works. So this is the main home screen of the app. There's a settings and there's a Me tab. This is basically kind of similar to a YouTube app, so you can sign into a YouTube account, and to watch a video you can simply search for the video, or for the video purpose of this video I'm gonna show you one of my own videos just to give an hint on how it works and how to use it. So let's say I want to watch this video in background or minimized. So open the video. So it's loading the video. So as you can see, the video is popped up. So now you can minimize the app. Just press the home button and it will be always on the top. Doesn't matter which app you open or whatever you do. And what you can do is you can actually make it a little smaller and put it at one corner of the screen so that it's not disturb your use, whatever app you're using. So it's not completely background, but still it does the job. So that's about Awesome Pop-Up Video. So next one would be Audio Pocket. So this is basically for the ones who only want to listen to the audio and do not want the video. And it's basically completely background, so you'll not see any pop-up or nothing with this app. So first, what you gotta do is you gotta open up YouTube on any browser. Let's say I'm using Chrome. Go to youtube.com and open up the video that you want to listen. For the purpose of this video, again, I'm gonna use one of my own videos. And long press and copy the link address. So what are you actually doing is copying the link, I mean the address of the video. Minimize the app, go to Audio Pocket and just paste the link in here and click on stream. Let's close the ad. Give it some time. As you can see, it's buffering. Once it's finished buffering, it will play the audio. So as you can see, this one's playing the audio. Let's stop it. So next one that I'm going to talk about is YouTube Red or YouTube Music. YouTube Music is a part of or one of the features of YouTube Red. So as of now, 3rd of June, YouTube Red is in trial period and you can get a free month of trial. So to download YouTube Music, you can just go to Play Store and search for YouTube Music and download straight away. And this is the home screen of YouTube Music. So it's basically YouTube, but this is mainly focused for music, for what listening to music. So all you gotta do is search for a song. Let's just play something that's on the screen right here. play some country music, whatever. Yeah. As you can see, it's a normal player, but you can change it to, if you want to watch the video, you can see the small icon over here, just press on that, and now it will load the video as well. And you can minimize it, as you can see, it's playing the song. Or you can just tap it, make it just audio, and minimize it. So that's it. So that's how you can watch or listen to music offline from YouTube. If you have any other suggestions, or if you want one of your apps to be in our list next time, just send me a message or leave a comment and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. And do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Thank you.